The production is the third to approach the Film Commission after Hello Brother by Egyptian director Moaz Masoud and They Are Us, both of which have attracted significant controversy. All this does, it plays into a bigger narrative of which is speed in which Hollywood movies to capitalize on things, said Tony Green, a former spokesman for Christchurch Masjid An-Nur. Less than 2 months after the attacks, Masoud announced his film. Producers claim they will help with healing, but it's the same narrative. No consultation. That's totally inadequate. Jasmine McSweeney, the commission's head of marketing, said because of the third film had been publicly announced by its production company, it could not be commented on it. None of these three international projects has formally sought any form of New Zealand government screen funding, McSweeney said. As New Zealand's national film agency, the NZFC is regularly approached by local and international filmmakers with film ideas. The NZFC, at any point in time, is aware of hundreds of local and international mooted film projects. Most of these projects will never move into production, McSweeney said.